Hello, konnichiwa, gamecho, assalamu alaikum, ki hala bagartho. I just want to say, hope everyone's having a good day. Today we're going on an adventure. I am flying somewhere and let's see where I'm going to be going. But first, let's see what Chef Mamoji got cooking. We got some paratha, some keema, some chicken. You know, you gotta get the meal in before the flight starts, because you never know what kind of food you get in the airplane, and you gotta stay hydrated and you gotta stay full so you don't get little airplane sick. But I'm gonna see what we're gonna be doing and come on this adventure with your boy.
Bye, Mom.
Okay, guys, I'm leaving Papa G. Let's see where I'm going. Guys, I think I am running late once again, only because I try to take a cool Instagram picture. But let's just see if I make it. If I make it, I'll make it. If I don't, you know what? It's all good. What up, guys? Now I am inside. All personal electronic devices must be turned off. I didn't get a window seat. I tried to do like a little cool
smartphones and other personal electronic devices with wireless capabilities may be used in flight when switched to airplane mode.
Let's see where I'm going.
To ensure an on time.
Landed, and I was looking for a place where it says, you know, it says welcome to, so I could show you guys, but I haven't found that yet. So I guess you guys are just gonna keep having to wonder where I am. You guys will find out soon enough, but I'm waiting for someone to pick me up. Let's get it started, people. Oh, guys, another thing I wanted to say, I was watching the movie The Martian on the plane. Wow, what an amazing movie. But I personally think whenever I'm up in the air, I feel like something wrong with my hormones, where I want to cry the whole entire time. Like every movie I've watched when I'm up there, I want to cry. Like throughout Martian, when he was just even driving the rover, like I would want to cry. Like I don't know what's going on. I think you get a little sentimental when you're so high up in the air. Let's just see, man. I'm hungry though. Over now.
Come here!
But you're
going to
need me out of here.
Yeah?
Oh.
Yeah.
I found my goal. Thank you so much!
It's traffic! Look who we have here! Son of a baby!
Who's here? Everybody here?
Oh, Shiza! How you doing? Nice glasses! Cool glasses! Wow, I smell such good food. Guys, let's go show them the food. What we cook it, Chef D.
Wait, you're putting us on
look,
the video?
Yeah. What do you want to see in the video? Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, let's see. So I just finally got back to the place. Long drive. You know, traffic was heavy, but now I'm going to eat. Good morning, everybody. Last night I was really tired, just went right to sleep. As soon as I came, as you guys saw, I ate food, went to sleep. Then a couple hours later I woke up and stayed awake till 4 a.m. and now we're getting the day started again. First and foremost, let me show you what is for breakfast. We got keema right here, got hash brown right here, got some omelet right here, got nahari right here, paratha, bread, some chili sauce, some strawberry milkshake, and this little cute baby. Hi!
What you looking at, nigga?
Say hi, Mister.
Ooh, fire. look at my babies running.
Hi. Hi. Hello. Hey guys. Hello. Hello, my beautiful babies. Oh my god, we have to go.
All right, guys, I just realized I did not tell you where I am still, but I want to show you a famous thing of that place. Maybe you guys can guess right now. This is a famous ice cream here. And girls, hold on, let it focus. Where am I? Tell me.
Houston.
Hey. What's up, guys? Right now we are at the park. And what are we gonna be doing at the park? We're gonna welcome to Ahmed's boot camp, because in the Mahmood household, anybody related to us, we stay fit, we stay healthy. So I'm gonna make some of these kids run, because you know, we live a healthy lifestyle. So let's get to it. Oh, let's run, 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 run. Let's go, keep going. Okay guys, so boot camp, hold on, boot camp. Okay, you can see from her face that boot camp was a little rough. We had some tears, but you know what? It's time to get a healthy lifestyle. And now we're about to go play. What's up, guys? Just got back from the park. You know, we had some complications. But look, it's time to eat food. I got fish tacos and fries. I know I said the healthy lifestyle, but this was already cooking. But from starting now, we're gonna do everything healthy for this family and for ourselves. Let's get to it, guys. Hope you guys are having a great day. And yeehaw. Guys, I forgot to tell you something. I mean, some of you might know, some of you might not know, but me and my brother, our whole family used to live in Houston back when we, in eighth grade, my eighth grade, and I haven't been, like, lived here, obviously, went back to LA. But comment on the section below some things to do in Houston, because, you know, it's been like 8 years since I lived here, so please be sure to do that. And also, I wish my brother was here, but you know, he couldn't get out of some obligations that he had to do. And besides that, hope you guys are having an amazing day. Guys, I completely forgot to tell you what happened in the plane while I was riding it. It was so sketch, not just to me, but the whole thing in general. The whole check-in thing wasn't as normal that I was used to. And when I sat in the plane, like, the whole back was kind of like empty and like different chairs. I really think it was a private plane. I sat on a private plane, like the airline plane. I guess that something was wrong with it, so they borrowed it from a private person. It wasn't like the check-in was weird. The plane was really weird. It was just kind of different. So, hey, your boy rode in a private plane. Who knows, but it's still dope. I forgot to tell you guys that story, so I'm telling you guys now. All right, guys, we're gonna be calling it a night because these little ones have to go to school tomorrow. Say good night.
Good night.
Good night, and say floss for them.
Floss.
Floss. Guys, comment on the section below some words that you have to say with your two front teeth so she can say them, because she just lost her two front teeth. Yay. All right, guys. Good night. Say good night.
Good night.
Bye.